close hit Skinner with that pass. No icing on the play. Tuck play to the corner. Tuck goes to the net. Skinner finds him! Oh, what a save there as Alex Tuck got into a great spot. And Batherson across the line before he's given a bump by Thompson in behind the net. Still right now. He's double-teamed. Pinto with the hit. Puck comes in front. Anderson tracks it. It's over against the far pad. And his teammates making sure it's there. Yoki Haru using the boards ahead to Alex Tuck doing the same on the wing. And a quick shot. Sogard makes the save and the rebound on the boards here for Skinner. Spins that one to the front of the net. Sogard gives it to Tuck in front. Skinner! Oh, my goodness! Sogard, did he get a skate on that or did it just fly by? We'll get another look in a minute, but right now it stays scoreless despite this pressure. Sabres still on the attack. Alex Tuck turns to the net. Middlestat with a shot. That goes off the far boards to the point. He'll play it to the wing, and Giroux holds it, tried to slide it back to Tkachuk. Stutzla's shot is blocked. Now the loose puck picked up and off the boards. Retains Thompson! Thompson stopped by Sogard, and the loose puck picked up by Cousins in the far corner. Ottawa trying to tilt the ice a little bit after the Sabres certainly started the game that way. Here's Batherson, feeds it through to backhand by Pinto, stopped by Anderson. And then that puck goes up and on a play. Sounds like you leading the game at the final horn.
Yeah.
Fast, quick.
Not so smooth, though.
Sabres from right to left, second period, away we go. And pretty much held there as Skinner comes over trying to dig it free from Stutzla. Zub, the defenseman, pretty high here on Middlestat, who fights through it. Well done, Casey. Middlestat tosses it back. Here's a shot. Scores! Off the glove of Sogard. As Henry Okihari throws it to the net, and Buffalo leads it 1-0.
There's Casey Middlestat finding him from down low. There's the quick shot. He's going to be Sogard far side there. He gets a piece of it, pulls it down a bit, but just... doesn't look like he really saw that coming through the last second. And once again, with that glove, not able to handle the puck, and it's in the back of the net.
In his NHL debut, firing that one off the iron. And the Sabres come right back. Jurgensen's dropping it. Picks it up in the corner. He'll play it back. Kyle Pozo shot, and there it is. A bit of a bobble. Loose scores! Victor Olofsson found it as it fell behind Sogard and taps it in. Buffalo
fighting it here a little bit. Watch this shot come through. He bobbles it. It's laying underneath him. He has no idea where it is. He tries to fall back, and Olsen right there coming from below the goal line. He finds it first, and they will throw it into the net for the second goal here in this second period for the Sabres.
You talked about board battles in this game. Play along the wall. Stutzla looks far side, and Anderson is there with the answer on to Brinkett. Looking for his 12th on the power play. Up top shot. Anderson sees it. Rebound is there. It'll be Batherson to play it up top to Sanderson. One-timer scores. Stutzla here at the near side with the one-timer, and he ripped it. And it's a 2-1 game now. Buffalo in the lead.
Yeah, Stutzla's going to get his 39th of the year. Craig Anderson called upon there to make that first save. There's the second one. Sanderson is going to feed it across to Stutzla, and he just hammers it as it comes across, perfectly timed. And he's going to find its way past Craig Anderson right there. He's going to beat him on the short side, just over the glove, it looks like. And it's a 2-1 game here.
Sanderson for Ottawa from behind their own net, plays it up near center ice. Carried in across the line, that time by Gauthier. Senators get it back, and a one-timer scores off of Anderson. He got a piece of it, but not enough. And Gambrell will get credit for this one.
And if Anderson makes the save here, as they get kind of turned over a little bit here, have way too much room, he makes the save right there. And you see Anderson look to his left. He realizes it's laying right there. He knew Gambrell was right on it, and there was nothing he could do. There's nothing he could do. He got stood up.
Paterka ahead for Quinn. Behind the net. Quinn brings it out. Turns and fires. Backhand off the post. Paterka sent it off the far post. And now Ottawa get everybody back with numbers defensively and the puck as well. As it's backhanded up the ice and waiting for it is Giroux. Trying to turn away from one check. His pass to the far circle. Tkachuk gets off a skate and in.
Anderson's thinking this one was kicked in, and he's arguing with the referee right now. Here's Drew. He goes down. He's going to throw this one to Tkachuk and then back off Drew. Does he kick it? Does
gotta
he direct
watch,
it?
Going to watch for, oh, yeah. Certainly looks like it was directed.
Yeah, that left foot looked like it had a little bit of a kicking motion.
Back at the blue line. Stillman near boards. Far circle, that's off the skate. Deep passing, Mayor Thompson trying to walk into the net.
Yeah, penalty being called, slashing.
Skinner trying to find Thompson, but that pass across was blocked. Thompson off the boards to the goal line. Skinner backhand! Oh, and Solgaard got a piece of that one. Sabres will skate from left to right in this third period. The last third period of this home season. Doesn't mean there won't be an overtime period or maybe even a shootout. Carried it across the line, Dylan Cousins near circle, shoots. That one just tripped by the far post. Sogard had Alex Tuck to deal with in front of the net. Looked like a play where it hit him, but he didn't know where it was. That one to the back of the net. Skinner sends it across to Thompson, and he shoots and scores the Sabres back into a tie.
Tate Thompson here. A nice pass here by Skinner. Do you see Thompson had to get above 43 there just so he could make that pass so Skinner could get him the puck. He stopped, got into that shooting lane, and he laid into it hard here. You see all his body weight going into this one, tumbling to the ground as he's taking it, and he's going to beat Sogard.
Trailer on the play, though, to the corner looking in front. Julian Gauthier was wide open. Back the other way, here's Paterka, stays with it! Shot stopped by Sogard, and he settles that puck down in a hurry and holds on. Now he's in a jam on the boards as he's got Tage Thompson who frees it up. In the slot, no shot to be had there. Joki Harju had his stick tied up, gets it back again! And there's the glove of one. Still with it, right in front of the net, and he slides that one to the boards just in time for Joki Harju. Who carries and then snaps a pass onto the left wing. Skinner leaves it. One-timer. Stopped by Solgaard as Greenway. Alex Tuck for Quinn makes a move on the right side. Quinn turns. Can't get it to the net. Joki Harju with 7 seconds in the corner. He'll play it back towards the line. Fans with Alex Tuck. They're calling shoot the puck. And that will go to the corner. And we will go to overtime. I believe that's Batherson leaning over in front of you on that wing. Stutzla. All right. 18, not 19. So, Sanderson, Stutzla, and Tkachuk. Nolin will leave it. Skinner on the ice now. He'll take it behind the net. Jeff Skinner on the far side. Dahlin overlaps, leaves it in the corner. Middlestad holds it, scores! Casey Middlestad! As the entire team comes down to congratulate Craig Anderson on what may very well be his final game in the National Hockey League.
Walking out of the corner after getting fed by Dahlin. The quick shot using Sanderson as a screen. Far side, right up top, right underneath the bar. And that ended it right there with 3:42 left in overtime. Sabres 4-3. And now it's nice. And just watch this as soon as it...